Revelation tells us that when you restore all things, even the sun and the moon will fade away because we'll be illuminated by your light and by your truth. And Lord, we look to that tree which is for the healing of the nations, and that's all the people within the nations and the nations themselves, that there'll be no more war, there'll be no more brokenness. And God, we pray that as we align ourselves again to that reality, to that truth that is in breaking here and now, Lord, that in some small way we might be pockets of that in the present. That in and through us, your Holy Spirit might permeate things and people. That our lives might continually be transformed. That you would make us more and more the people that you always dreamed we would be. Lord, that we would know who you've made us to be. And that we would trust you and we'd step into that. And that we wouldn't live from a spirit of fear, but from a spirit of trust, Lord. And we know that you do this, that you move like that you shift our hearts and our minds and transform us piece by piece, day by day. Lord, make us new. Give us a new song to sing. Lord, have our hopes set on you so that we will rise on wings of eagles, Lord. Lord, in this space, may we have a taste of heaven. In this space, may we have a taste of the healing that will transform all things and all people. For God was pleased to have all of his fullness dwell in him, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, things on earth or things even, by making peace through his blood shed on the cross. And so Lord, we can have confidence because you're restoring and you're reconciling all things to yourself.
Is to Puna, aka the Whale. Those that have been here for a while, you know how this goes. Those who are new, this is a space where we have intentionally made to see what God does, and we use music as the vehicle. So if you want to sit, sit. If you want to dance, dance. If you want to stand,
worthy of every song we could ever sing, worthy of all the praise we could ever bring, worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, we live for you. We live for you. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. God, Come breathe in. Show me how to love like you have loved me. Break my heart for what breaks yours. With everything I am for your kingdom's cause. As I walk from earth in all my being praise you.
There is nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our ending hope. In your presence, tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, when my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. In your presence, Lord, your glory, God, is what our hearts long. long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, Lord. Your presence. Your presence, Lord. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence.
We thank you, Lord, that you've gone before us this morning.